I am in the mood for some fine line reducing action.
Yeah, I think that there is.
Hey team, welcome to today's video and welcome to my channel. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Hayden. It is time to get back to some skincare. Now, whilst I was in the hospital, I did a little bit of research. If you've been on my channel for a while, you know that I am a skincare buff. Am I trained? No. Do I use a lot of skincare, or have I used a lot of skincare over my 5 years in this gig on YouTube? Why, yes, I have. Of course, all of this is my opinion based on my experience. So whilst I was in the hospital, I decided I was going to Google best skincare alternatives or best topical alternatives to Botox. It was interesting, a lot of the things that came up. One of the things that came up was Paula's Choice Intensive Wrinkle Repair Retinol Serum. So I thought, why not? I'm going to be in here a while. Obviously, I am no longer in the hospital, I am out now. But I thought to myself, if I'm going to be here a while, may as well order it because it will take some time to be delivered. Which it did, it only took 4 to 5 days. This product, the Intensive Wrinkle Repair Retinol Serum, retails for $45 on Amazon. So I went to the Amazon Australia store and picked me up some. $45 was the cost of the product, but with shipping, it was $66 in total. What exactly is it supposed to do? Now, I've got it open on the website here. It says, the Paula's Choice Intensive Wrinkle Repair Retinol Serum is a silky formula that does it all. We shall see about that. This cocktail of ingredients, like brightening vitamin C and retinol, helps soften fine lines. Plus, it has squalene in it, so the skin stays hydrated as well. And I have it right here. I am in the mood for some fine line reducing action. It actually feels really sleek. It's a hard plastic and I can see it's a pump action. Fan of a pump action, especially when it comes to skincare. For the $45, you will get 35 mils or 1 fluid ounce. Directions to apply. Apply 1 to 2 pumps onto face and neck. For optimal results, use AM and PM, which we are gonna do. We're going to do a week's worth of this and check in at the end of this video. Always follow with a sunscreen. Interesting. It says it's non-irritating, it is fragrance-free, and it has never been tested on animals. Before we pop this on our skin, right on the front, it says all skin types. It fights multiple signs of aging and sun damage, reveals firmer, smoother, more even-looking skin. That is enough talking. I've washed my face. It's nice and clean. Let us dive in. It comes out like that, semi-runny. Absolutely no scent whatsoever, which I'm okay with. 1 to 2 pumps, it states. You can see it's quite runny and thick. Oh, actually it does have a little bit of a scent. It's got an oil kind of a scent to it. You know, essential oils where you can smell that it has oil in it? That's kind of what it is. Now I'm just using the viewfinder as my mirror. I don't think I am a fan of how slick it is. As it's absorbing into my skin, you can see there is no slick sheen. So it does sink straight in, and first impressions, no tackiness, no stickiness, and my skin feels so soft right now. Okay, here we are, day 7. I have been using Paula's Choice, the Intensive Wrinkle Repair Retinol Serum, for the last 7 days. If we can rewind to the past me that started this video, we're gonna do a little side by side to see if there are any noticeable, visible differences. If we do remember, it does have the two big claims on the front of the bottle, which was fights multiple signs of aging and sun damage and reveals firmer, smoother, more even looking skin. Now, without actually coming close into the camera, I do
honestly think that my skin looks more even, and all I've done today is washed it, put my hyaluronic acid base on that I usually put on every single day, this, and then moisturizer on top. If we can come in and focus, please. It doesn't say it's going to minimize your pores or anything, so it hasn't done that, but fine lines, yeah, I think that there is a noticeable difference, whether it's worth the hefty price tag, because this is, if we remember this, the whole purpose for this was to find a topical Botox like product on the market. It definitely doesn't freeze your muscles or anything like that. I don't know, you're gonna have to let me know. Does my skin look more even? I feel like it does look, it's a brighter, whether or not that's because I've had a lot of sleep and a lot of water, but the fine lines do look less. Let me know. Now, will I keep using this? I think I'm going to finish it up. Not sure if I'll repurchase it, but I will touch base and check back in once this is out to see if there is anything else to report back. Thanks for watching, team. Make sure we do the fun stuff, but most importantly, stay tuned.